On the trash group loot will be turned on. You can all need one blues and greens, but only need one epics if you want to use it. But on bosses it will be master loot, so don't worry about that. So you can all need on this stuff. And make sure you do your self-reserves before the first boss. So on the epics only need if you want to use it. But it's blind and active, so we can sort it out later if you accidentally press the need. Searching coming from the top. Check up on it. That should be fine. Just pull them a bit out so we don't pull the dog beside them. They should be fine to stack up. Let's kill that square dog that's coming from the top. That's coming from the back. There is another back dog in the back. Turn around and kill that too. I think that should be all the dog patrols here. Stay in the middle of the bridge if you don't want to get knocked into the lava. I think one people got knocked, so after we kill it, okay, he charged back, so it doesn't matter. I'm done. Yo, yo, everything. So we went up and rebuff the people.
Thank you.
You buff everyone. And we can go into the next corner. Just make sure to stay away from the door.
Here.
And I don't have a challenging shout ready, so might be a bit trickier than usual, but try to pull them back and AoE them down. I'm waiting for the boss to patrol back before I'm calling the dogs. These dogs all have to die at the same time, so either AoE them or focus on ASR target first. So let's just kill them all. And after their corpses despawn, I pull the next pack. only. Don't kill that OHP target yet. Kill all of them. And I'm blocking the city's action now. I'll take the boss, Helicoporion take Cross, and just any warrior take Skull. He'll die quickly, so it doesn't matter. Don't forget to Dickers and Dispel on this boss. Anyone who whose class has that button. Stagger. Roll for main spec and roll Night Rhine for off spec. If you need it. Looks like no one wants it, so I'm raid rolling it. Is the only druid and he probably doesn't need it, so I just raid rolling it straight away. Roll on the hunter book if you need it. Loot is done, we can pull the next pack. Same deal, they all have to die at the same time. For the bleed stacks to fall off before I pull the next pack. Five seconds. And they've fallen off. Spec. Waiting 20, 13 seconds to So my blitz stacks fall off, drop the timer, and then
five, four, three,
just make sure
two,
you are not standing in the fire.
One.
In the melee. Let's go to the other side of the boss, but it does stand in the fire. The room behind the boss. I'm checking if obsidian HP was suppressed or not, but it doesn't seem like it. So just go for it if you want it. Slayer fans.
You can trade me, I have some.
Doesn't seem like no one bombed them. Dark Blades of Might. You can shit talk if you want, I don't care.
Sup, bitches?
I'm just gonna trade Gnome Friend for those legs I forgot to roll because I'm dumb.
Don't shit talk while I'm doing assignments or something.
Damn, fucking dude.
I'm too tired, man. I'm too tired for that. And Lilith is not in the mood. He was silent all along, like, come on.
Okay, I'm pulling the impact, here we come down. Stack up on the searcher.
Okay.
Even if you are a hunter, try to stay in the minimum range that but you can still range shot it. You can stack the giants up. Just don't face them towards the raid because they creep. I'm pulling the dog. Right. And after this dog, summon Babadu.
I'm there. Hey!
After this annihilator, we are in the boss. Tanking will be the same. Don't send in the fire and decurs and try decursing on tanks. Someone knows the boss. Earth Fury Gauntlet. Stalker boots. These mobs keep losing threats, so just make sure it's hitting blade bearer preferably. Turn to the left and kill the patrols first. Thank you. stuck up on the Sojo. And resurrect a person. Pulling the dogs after the Firelord. Only need on the epic if you want it. The giant squid, try to pick them up and keep them apart, focus the dog. Or anybody else, pick up the other giant. DPS, focus the dog. And after dog, kill the school. Only need on the helmet if you want it. And there is one dog left before the boss. Let's see that Morbidi banishes Moon and Trollock banish Triangle and I will pick up the boss. And I would appreciate it if somebody else could pick up one head and bring them to the side. So just... And DPS only focus Gar. Because we don't want to blow up the heads prematurely. So... And make sure you keep up. You are keeping up the off tanks. I'm doing the void timer. DPS only focus guard. If you are a body, you are pick up an ad and bring it to the side.
One.
Keep up. Helicoporion and the other of tanks. Keep up the tanks. One of the tanks died. Warriors pick up adds.
If you grab an ad, move it out.
Pick up the ad and bring it to the side. and don't whirlwind on the OE them. Just focus guard. They should not be under guard. Don't hit that until they are separated. You can kill Moon when it's at the side. You can kill or circle. You can kill circle. Kill circle. Kill diamond. Kill. Try to keep X alive. Now kill X. I'm picking up the unmarked. Kill the unmarked.
Dispel magic.
Don't kill them until they are. Kill Moon now. Wait with triangle until it's on the side, now kill it. And someone doused the boss. Of might.
Oh my god.
A lot of horns. Beepard Swallers. Everyone move to the next area and let's rebuff there. Because we lost few peoples and also got dispels periodically, so let's just do a full rebuff. Rebuffs should be done, so let's pull the next pack. Banish targets are the same. DPS focus. The love elementals. And face everything away from the raid. I'll pick up triangle when it comes out, helicoporium pick up Moon. You don't need to rebanish. one banish is fine, then just leave them all bases. Bring the next part back. Don't you banish. I'll pick up a triangle when it comes out. Recuperium will pick up moon. Let's focus whichever comes out first. So moon. Focus moon. And for Borongeddon, if you get the bomb, move to the side. If you are melee and you see the AoE, move out. If you can dispel, then dispel the healers and mana losers. No binding, unfortunately. But next week for sure.
Ma.
It's druid build, so I'm just random rolling that. Okay, the next pack. For this boss, melee can use an arcane protection potion, and the boss mechanic is just kill it before it kills us. Fly.
Five,
the timer.
Four,
that's cool.
Three, two, one.
Can you use all DPS cooldown so it dies for the teleport, hopefully? It teleported to the melee. Hunter gloves. Please boot.
Don't touch what you can't hold.
Roll if you are an alchemist. I don't care enough to verify it. Just give it to the highest solo. So might well heal. Go for the might build. The right side. Let's wait for the mob and summon those rune if you can. Thank you. You don't have to rebanish any of these. I will pick up a triangle after it comes out. And focus whichever comes out first. Let's focus triangle. Of the priest. And let's wait a bit for mana, because healer mana is around half. Oh. Should be fine now. On the surger, if the dogs joins us in the meantime, just speed it up. And kill the back on the left side. I will pick up triangle when it comes out. Focus moon.
How do you go?
Pick up the book and let's finish triangle. Only need on the bed if you tilt it. AKA what I'm talking. You don't need much assignments for the boss, because it will die quickly, so just get to full rage on this mob. I will take square, and just warriors make sure the mobs are targeting you. And make sure to interrupt the heals. Just get full rage, everyone. Just do some marks, so which ones to kill first. Let's just go in. I'm taking the boss. Interrupt the heals. Last second master loot. Almost forgot. Someone down to boss.
Christ. Surgeon. He's hidden.
Yeah, the lava spawn. The lava spawn takes priority. The boss, I will take the boss itself, DPS only focus, Golemag, Helicopolion, pick up cross, and let's say any warrior want to pick up scrap. You don't have to change spec or anything, just pick up a shield. Someone has to say something. Okay, Tonking Bot, take a square and bring it away from the boss. Bring them away from the boss. And make sure they are keeping up all the tanks. Thank you. And I can do the last dance. Keep healing the people who have the debuff. Yeah, the recipe was self-reserved by Mortley. Each color of gloves. May just
I didn't scream on mic, Fifi, but I know. You should see me, dude.
Best plate of might. I will do some assignments, but any warriors who can off-tank any mob, say a plus in chat. Did we kick one of the
doses? I'm running back to find the dose.
Probably I would need one more warrior to speak up. Ooh, tank X. And I could probably leave school untanked.
Been destroyed. Hunt down the infidels, my brethren.
Let's just go with this on the school and cross. Probably won't matter that much. If the assignment says it's a mage, that means it's a cheap target. If it's a hunter, that means it's a kite target. If any of the hunters are not sure how to kite it, I think Morty can explain it, or I don't know. But I think you just hit it and run away. Say something if you don't understand anything about the assignment. You DPS will kill school, then X first, then square, and after that circle. Do the full timer. And make sure you are not breaking
Five,
the sheep's with
four. Three,
Verbing
two,
or anything.
One.
Just wait until they are mortals, separated from the ship target. Focus cool, relax.
Triangle incoming.
Don't try to pick up triangle and focus down the square. Then finish up that star. Then that circle. Circle. I'm trying to pick back Major Domo, get loose. Just finish up the diamond.
Impossible.
If you need any loot, you have to stay here and loot it yourself. I will link the loot, so if you are interested in any of that, stay here.
Secrets of the living flame. You will soon regret the recklessness of your quest.
This is the loot.
I go now to summon the Lord whose house this is. Should you seek an audience with him, your paltry lives will surely be forfeit. Nevertheless, seek out his lair if you dare.
I don't see any soft reserves, so bad got spoilers. Pink jeans, you can pick up the baggots for those, just make sure you are not auto looting all of them. Corehound loot. You can take it out.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure no one needs this because I think all of the priests were here in the past, so. But I'm rolling it anyway. If you want it for any vanity reason. But I will probably just leave it in the chest. if you need any rebuffs, stay here on this side. If you don't, just go to your position. And someone buff kings on warriors. Yeah, you are doing salvation, okay. It doesn't matter
though. Talk to him, talk to him.
We started the RP, so everyone walk into your positions.
Behold Ragnaros, the Fire Lord. He who was ancient when this world was young.
If you are a melee DPS with a mana bar, stay out of the melee group. Too
soon. You have awakened me too soon, Executus. What is the meaning of this intrusion?
These mortal infidels, my lord. They have invaded your sanctum and seek to steal your secrets.
You allow these insects to run rampant through the hallowed core. Now you lead them to my very lair. You have failed me, Executus. Justice shall be met.
Wait for it to be picked up. I got another second time by her. I'm going back up, so let's just finish the boss. I'm trying to lava jump back.
Bye, Knifey.
Ta-da!
poor Siegmund, dude. I feel bad.
Soft reserve draw for the Den of Curio.
I'm sorry.
Oh! No, dude, I'm not even mad. I got so much today. Like,
I'm sorry. I did not see the USR. I need that, dude.
No, dude, that's all.
I could have get something else.
Dude, I got Corehound gloves and fucking Corehound tooth with 37 and 38. I'll take that W. That's huge, bro.
Yeah.
How was the slugings?
Thank you, Moncula.
Thanks, man.
Grats, Locke.